Hello, my name is Estelle, and I am a museum educator. Extra, extra, read all about it, was the cry of the corner newspaper seller for many years. The oldest newspaper in the city, the Baltimore News American, traced its roots back to 1773 as the Maryland Journal and Baltimore Advertiser, and published under a variety of banners until 1985. A favorite of working class and blue-collar districts, the paper provided a wide range of local, national, and international news. In 1964, the Baltimore News Post and the News American merged to become the Baltimore News American, an evening paper with the largest daily circulation in the city. As readers moved to the suburbs and advertisers and readers preferred morning papers, their sales plummeted. The paper closed in 1985 with the headline, "So Long, Baltimore." The Sun was founded in 1837 by A.S. Abel, who believed the paper should be an impartial arbiter of the news. The Sun had considerable competition from other newspapers. To gain a foothold, Mr. Abel adopted modern advances, such as the telegraph and high-speed rotary press. He later added the telephone, the typewriter, and the linotype machine. However, he still used a fleet of 500 carrier pigeons for news gathering in the early days of the paper. The publication expanded to add the Sunday Sun in 1901 and the Evening Sun in 1910. Newspaper readership and subscription sales contracted at the end of the 20th century, and the Evening Sun ended its run in 1995 with the headline, "Good night, hon."